Hello, welcome to Mr. Thorne Does Story Starters. Thank you for coming back. Today we're going to think about a different kind of story. And remember, your imagination is different to my imagination. So when I describe this story starter to you, remember, you'll be thinking of something else compared to me. But that's the great thing about the imagination, and everybody's imagination is their own. So your ideas will be different to mine, which is great. Now, I want you to imagine that you're on a boat. Now think about, what kind of boat is it? Is it a lifeboat? Is it a schooner? Is it a yacht? Is it a sailboat? Is it a canal boat? Is it a cruise ship? Is it a big ocean liner? Think about what sort of boat you might be on. And then think about where on earth your boat is. Is it in a river? Is it in a lake? Is it in a pond? Is it in a canal? Is it in a sea? Is it in an ocean? And now think about, what sort of oceans and rivers do you know? The River Thames, the River Amazon. What sort of seas do you know? The Dead Sea, the Black Sea, the English Channel. What sort of oceans do you know? The Atlantic, the Pacific, the Indian Ocean. And now I want you to think about what your role is on that boat. What are you doing there? Are you a passenger? Are you a sailor? Are you the captain? Are you in charge of the men and ladies on your ship? Have a think about it. Now think about where your ship is heading to. Are you going to some faraway place? Are the seas quite choppy and bouncy? Or are they calm and still? Is the sun shining bright? Or is the rain pounding onto the ocean? And now you're on your ship or on your boat, and you're on your boat, and you go up, up and up the tall, tall mast into the crow's nest, and you put your binoculars to your eyes, and you have a look out, and you see ahead of you an island. And that island is glistening, almost like a mirage. Is it really there? And as you look across, you see palm trees, and you see sand, and you even see the little glisten of what looks like treasure. Now, what I want you to think about is, what happens next? Are you going to land upon the island and plunder it for all of its treasures? Or maybe there's something else on the island keeping that island protected from the outside world. Or maybe on that island, somebody needs rescuing. Someone who's crashed there on their own ship, in a shipwreck. Or maybe when you get to that island, you'll find a bottle with a message in that bottle that has been washed ashore in the flotsam and the jetsam. Now it's your turn to think about what happens next in this island story. Over to you.